This is the Partnership for Safe Medicines News of the Week for August 21st, 2020. This week, the Justice Department announced that it had seized a COVID scam website that they say funded the Islamic State, a radical militant group responsible for hundreds of violent attacks. FaceMaskCenter.com claimed it was founded in 1996 and offered FDA-approved N95 masks and other PPE. But the masks weren't FDA-approved. The site was less than 200 days old, and investigators believe that a person who handles hacking operations for the Islamic State ran it. He was funding terrorism by selling fake PPE to desperate essential workers. This isn't an isolated case. Terrorists in France, Spain, Colombia, India, and elsewhere have been funding their operations for years selling fake drugs, fake fashion, and fake cigarettes. As part of this initiative, DOJ officials seized several websites, sizable amounts of cryptocurrency and cash, and they dismantled international money laundering operations that directly fund terrorists determined to attack the United States. To see the newly published photos from this operation, go to our most recent news roundup at www.safemedicines.org. To see the news every week, click subscribe below.